Hi guys, so we'll be doing, that's my boyfriend, we'll be doing a full body workout, no weights, nothing, only your strength. Today, so we're working our arms, legs, butt and abs. All quite simple, but when put together, very tiring because I'm like breathless now. So please watch.
So for today, there will be 4 sets. The first set focusing on the legs, second on the butt, third on the arms, and fourth on your abs. Between each set, there will be a 30-second rest, and if you feel like you need a longer rest, just pause the video, and I would recommend not too long though, because it will break the momentum. And yeah, that's all about it. Hope you guys enjoy the workout. Ha ha ha. Alright, so we're gonna start off with 20 lunges first. I'm gonna start with my right leg, and yeah. Once we're done with the 20 lunges, we're gonna proceed to pulsing. Alrighty, so we're gonna move on to our left leg now, just repeat what we just did. Alrighty, so after the 20 lunges, we're gonna do 5 pulses on the left leg. Alright, so we're gonna start on squats now. Remember to keep your legs in a 90 degree angle, and if you see in the video, I am slightly off, but that shouldn't matter as long as your knees don't go beyond your toes. And focus in plummeting your butt down as low as possible to really activate the entire glute. So now we're gonna start with our 5 pulses. I'm still trying to figure out what makes you. Now proceed with 20 sumo squats. Remember to keep your legs spread out in a 45 degree angle, wider than your natural hip size as seen in the video. And pulse down, this will activate your inner thighs. Bet you're looking for something new. Remember to keep your core tight. I feel the hate with you staring up across the room. I dare you play your cards, boy, you bet I'm a trendsetter too. Alright, so we're gonna pulse for 5 now.
That's it, Brian?
Yes.
We'll be finishing off the first set with 45 seconds of mountain climbers. I usually propel my legs through a jump to the front instead of running, as I feel that will be, as I feel that will activate more of my muscles and I've burned more calories doing that. But for an easier option, you are welcome to run. Now we have a 30 seconds break. When the strobe hits you, I didn't see who you came with. Bet you're looking for something new. I feel the heat with you staring up across the room. I dare you play your cards, boy. You bet I'm a trendsetter too. So now we're gonna do some donkey kicks, great for the butt. Also keep your legs in a 90 degree angle, and to propel the leg up, remember to activate your glutes and keep it tight. So for the pulses, just keep your legs tight and do it in a smaller angle so you can really feel the burn in your butts. Okay, so we're gonna repeat the same on the other leg. Hit a wall right now, I need a miracle. Hurry up now, I need a miracle. Stranded, reaching out, I call your name. Alright, so now we're just doing the 5 pulses. Now we're gonna do 20 fire hydrant kicks. It's basically a donkey kick, but you do the motion on the right side. So you kick right instead of kicking up. For this exercise, you're really gonna feel it at the side of your butt, so remember to keep proper form. Also, remember to keep your back straight and as flat as possible to avoid injury. Alright, so now we're just doing the 5 pulses. So now we're gonna do the same thing again on the left leg. Much dying, so remember to keep your form or have a little break if you really need to. Okay, so now we're gonna do 5 pulses. Alright, so now we're gonna end off this circuit with burpees. I need ya, I need ya, I need you right now. Yeah, I need you right now. So don't let me, don't let me, don't let me down. I'm losing my mind now, it's in my head. Darling, I hope that you'll be here when I need you the most. So don't let me, don't let me, don't let me down. Don't let me down. Yeah, don't let me down. Yeah, don't let me down. Okay, so now we're gonna work on our arms, and we're gonna start off with 20 push-ups. As you can see, I'm kind of struggling because I don't have much upper body strength, but I'm doing the assisted push-up, and in doing so, you must keep your core really tight and make sure that your back and butt are all in like a straight line, like almost not flat but like 45 degree angles, and push down. If you're feeling tired, remember to breathe and take a little break if you need to.
NY Factory.
If you're feeling tired, remember to breathe and take a little break if you need to. So what you want to do is to put your right leg over your left or your left over your right as seen in the video above and come up to like a reverse cat-cow position with most of your weight on your arms and foot. So now that you're in this position, what you want to do is to bring your butt to the ground and you can feel your triceps working. Gonna end off with cardio or 45 seconds worth of jumping jacks. And lastly, 30 seconds of high knees. You want to make sure that your knees go past your hips or actually are in line with your hips as you jump. Okay, so now we're on our last set. We're gonna do alternating toe touches. So you want to focus on really activating your lower and upper core, and this is really great if you want to work on getting those ab lines. Your toe and hand should meet in the middle ideally, but if it doesn't, it's okay because this move is really quite hard. Okay, so now that we've finished 10 on the right side, we're going to move on to the left. Alright, so now we're gonna do side planks. And remember to activate your obliques. You will feel it at the side of your belly, and you can help balance yourself by putting your arm on your hip. Remember to keep your hips lifted off the ground to really activate your oblique. Okay, so now we're gonna do the other side. Oh my god, last exercise, we're gonna end off with 20 pikes. Both your arms and toes should touch ideally in the middle, but as you can see, I'm honestly really struggling right now, and it's okay as long as you try your best.
how do you feel after your workout? How can you be tired with the views like these?
Good job everybody for completing this video.
Number one videographer at the fair share.
Hope you guys like it. Leave a comment if you would like to see more videos like these. And I'll see you next time. Bye!